goal from the one. Is this it? Stingle!
Set the West in flames, and I heard him wreck it with the crystal method, name of the game. Came back, drop mega.
Low spiral, good pass from Prefontaine at the 30. Stokes got a hole, still on his feet. Stokes could go. Stokes at the 10. Stokes, touchdown, Winnipeg.
You have to credit Stokes.
100% reason to remember the name.
Callin' Ryan, he's sick and he's spittin' fire in Mike. Got him out the dryer, he's hot. Found him in Fort Minor with top. But a fucking nihilist porcupine, he's a prick, he's a cop. The type women wanna be within rappers, hope he gets shot. 8 years in the making, patiently waiting to blow. Now the record.
Even more importantly, maybe a significant injury to the Bombers' quarterback, Kevin Glenn.
And his arm, as Kevin Ivan dives in there, looks like he dives right on his left arm.
Making his way to the top. He often gets a comment on his name. People keep asking him, was it given that birth or does it stand for an acronym? No, he's living proof. Put him rocking the booth. He'll get you buzzing quicker than a shot of vodka with juice. Him and his crew are known around as one of the best. Dedicated to what they do and give 100%.
The Bombers have won the Eastern Final and will advance to the Grey Cup against either Saskatchewan or BC.
95th Grey Cup from the Rogers Centre in Toronto. The Bombers and Rough Riders, the two teams currently with the longest Grey Cup droughts, bring their long-standing prairie rivalry. to the championship game. Troy Westwood will kick off. Corey Holmes in time.
Let's fight.